Hello, this is Lord Heisinger, and welcome to another one of my videos, A Day in the Life of Lord. I'm making this a little bit late. I've been working on my car all day, trying to fix little things here and there that are just being a pain in the butt. Alright, so let's get into it. I'll try to keep this video short and sweet. I gotta collect these that I would normally collect a few hours ago. Help. I do have some news on something. Let's get through the stuff first. Gotta get that to the secondary bank. My bank's full of food. Since I'm out here, let's go ahead and put on the speed gear. Go ahead and do some of that gathering resources. Yeah. Our kingdom did win our KVK. So there's all kinds of gems out there. Take it. It doesn't matter. I'm not in a hurry or anything, but oh no. There we go. That is much better. Alright, so I got my 6 marches out there to get 100k of each resource, which gives me 25. But before I go there, let's go back in. Alright. Let's go ahead and do the area's a little messy. I thought my camera was here. Did I use twice? I forgot. I don't think I did. Oh, come on. I'll take the halo. Like I said, I would take the halo. Collect those cards. No upgrade with that, and let's see. been close on a couple. This one, free gift. Let's see, what else was there? Let's go ahead and go and do this real quick. And yeah, we'll get the little bit of bonus for these guild quests now. Let's see what I got. 2200 over. And let's see how many I got of these. 5,000. Turn in some of these dailies. And 55 points so far, with 25 points out there being collected. So about 80. Oh, I forgot to use the emote. How can I forget? I can easily do that, but do it like that. Actually, with Guildfest starting up really soon, I might as well just go ahead and dump all this. This is what I would do to get ready for Guild Fest. I only do Hell events, so I'm gonna need more of that. Get out about 750 million of each. I know I use more than 500 million of each, so I usually go to 750. Now, of course, that varies too on what troops I build up. If I'm build them up range, then of course I'll use a lot more stone and wood and no ore. Okay, so I gotta watch what I do here. But it depends on what I have to build. Let's see. Gold, I'm just gonna keep there because I got 750 million out last time and now I'm at 664, so I must have gained some. Somebody must have fed me some gold or something. So I'll keep that like that. And I'll get some more ore a little bit later when I need it. Ooh, let's collect those coins. Sit in my training gear during Guild Fest just because it's easier, because I do, like I said, hell events, so I can usually, I'll do the hell events with training or familiar packs. Those are the only ones I can really do. Well, there's the monster hunting, so I can't do research. Well, actually, I can do research now, but before I can do finish this research here on a good research one, and then I can start another one, big one up, and even finish it with, as long as it's a worthwhile research one. So here. Alright, I've pretty much done everything I would like to do. I did mention something. Oh, playing the logging game. Ooh! I like when I get these kind of speed ups. Okay, yeah, go first in an hour. Excuse me. I'm a bit exhausted from working on the car. Usually, let me check to see how many speeds I got. Just that one. Usually when I get some speeds, I use them pretty much right away. So, but let me change my gear to my T5 train. Yeah, no, the gear ain't that great. I'm working on it. Hopefully I get a little bit better in what I'm about to tell you, but I just forgot what I was doing. Oh, training. Yeah. Duh. Okay, so I'll just go ahead and finish that out. Gem it. And then go ahead and craft one round like that. And then I know I got that 3-day speed. I'll use that, and then I'll gem it to finish it since it's so close. And then go ahead and start up a new one. And then I'll let it sit. So. Okay, let's go ahead and collect again. Yeah, so I'll get it eventually. Alright, so what I have to say is that because I got. Let's go ahead and. Let me clear that out. Clear out these ones, little bigger ones, not that one. I'll give you a little sneak peek. Alright, the sneak peek is right there. 16.3K. So what that means is, if you're a fan of Avertrex, you know he does those chest openings, and if you're a really good fan, you'll know that he has done a lot of chest opening videos, live streams for me. I think we're on number 15 chest openings. So, and it was way back, like maybe 3 years ago, I think, when I was, my account was much smaller, much smaller. So you can go back. I have a playlist actually with all the live streams he's done on my account doing chest openings. You can see my account progression through each video as we go, but which is a neat thing. But yeah, I'm currently talking to him right now. We're trying to get down a day and a time that's good for both of us. So look forward to that. I will announce it maybe on one of my videos. I'm trying to weed out all these ones that I don't need for the live stream. Because he will open all these chests. Yep. I weeded out all the ones that I don't need him to open. Okay, there we go. So, yeah, I'll let you know when we get a date and time. It should be this week. Hopefully before Dragon Arena, because I would like to use my new champ piece to make me a little bit more powerful. So, I'm looking forward to that. So yeah, I'll let you guys know. In the meantime, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video. Please like and subscribe. I'm making that push for 1k subs, and we'll do a fun live stream when we hit 1k. I'll do a face reveal. Of course the kitty cam will be there, and yeah, check out my playlist, A Day in the Life of Lord. I have plenty of videos, content for that. I also got plenty of Dragon Arena video content in that playlist. And of course, if you're a Diablo fan, check out my Diablo Immortals playlist. I started from scratch, so you'll see me on the journey. So until next time, stay safe out there.